Hi, my name is Giovanna, and I'm going to talk to you about the movie Gifted Hands. The movie Gifted Hands, directed by Thomas Carter, tells the history of a doctor and director of the Pediatric Neurosurgery Department. Bing Carson, the doctor, was born into a poor family, the son of a separated and literate mother. Black and suffered bullying in his school. For being considered the most dumb, he thought he would never be someone in life and didn't take his studies seriously. However, his mother started working as a cleaner at a teacher's house. Impressed by the amount of books he read, encourages Ben and his brother to do the same. From then on, Bean's life takes a different direction. His interest and curiosity in knowledge makes the retired donkey become the most intelligent of his class and later the best of his profession. With that, Bean enters Yale University and soon enters the hospital, where his biggest obstacle was to have the surgery of Siamese twins who were connected by the wig without losing much blood. The surgery was a great risk, but Ben, with his entire team and his fate, were able to successfully carry out such a complex surgery, making the repercussions of his name greater. The film is completely motivational and shows us that we can be anything we want, just study and dedicate ourselves.